of the most important reports which is related to brokerages. To download these reports, log on to www.camsonline.com. Click here that is Services for Distributors or RIA. Click on Distributor Mailbag Services. Kindly provide the email ID which is registered at AMFI. Kindly select the mutual fund for which you would want to download the reports. To access the brokerage related report, click here, that is your earnings. Let us access these reports now. The first would be WBR6, that is My Trial Fee Details. This report returns a file containing the trial fee details paid to you. Here, you can download the past data since 1999. The end period will typically be available after 15th of next month. Select the schemes or any scheme. Select the period for which you would want to download the report. Kindly provide the password which you would remember to open an encrypted attachment. The next report would be WBR71. This report returns a DBF file for the AMC selected containing scheme-wise or folio-wise brokerage clawback including the trade date and switch out or redemption date and the corresponding recovery amount for the days recovered with the rate applicable. Again, click on the report which you would want to download. You have an option either to select paid amount, withheld amount or both for the selected period. Kindly provide the password which you would remember to open an encrypted attachment. The next, WBR77, which is Consolidated Brokerage Payout Details. Select the type of report which you would want to download for the mentioned period. Kindly provide the password which you would remember to open an attachment. This returns a file for the selected AMC containing consolidated brokerage details including upfront, trial, incentive for the selected AMC or the period with sub-broker or EUIN details. The next would be incentive feed file, that is WBR88. This returns a file for the selected AMCs containing detailed information of invoice value, clawback eligible for credit note and clawback which is not eligible for the credit note and the payment details. Select the period for which you would want to download the details. Kindly provide the password which you would remember to open the encrypted attachment. Thank you.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.